sexual form of the parasite responsible for the transmission of the disease. The diagnosis should be confirmed by a biological test, either by microscopic examination of the peripheral blood or by rapid diagnostic tests.